Hi, I'm Ben. I'm a power systems engineer, and this is my day in the life video. Up and down the country, New Zealand has a lot of renewable energy sources. This is in the form of wind farms and hydro dams. From these wind farms and hydro dams, the power is moved up and down the country through these huge pylons. You might have seen them on the side of the road as you're going on a road trip with massive cables in between them. These cables end up at substations, where they're stepped down in voltage and so that the electricity is safe to use. We designed the substations that step down the voltage from dangerous levels such as 11 kV upwards down to 400 volts. It's quite important to step down the voltage, otherwise you may die when you turn on your kettle. When we go on site, there's a lot of hazards around, slips, trips, falls, and 11 kV and up voltages which you don't want to touch. For these, we've got some safety boots, set of fire retardant overalls. This is for if you ever accidentally catch a zap or something heats up and you touch it, you do not want to burn. Within these bags, we have safety gloves, safety glasses. This is one of the designs that I recently completed. It is a substation out at Coatesville. Our projects range all over New Zealand. Because we're able to do everything we do from our computers, all we need is one flight down for a site visit and then we can come back and do the whole design. Back in high school, I was very much into my maths and sciences, huge on problem solving, thinking logically. I had 4 years in university getting a Bachelor of Engineering with a minor in power engineering, and then I stayed behind to do a Master's in Engineering Management as well. All up, giving me 5 years before starting work. So what excites me about the industry is really the necessity of it. You can't have modern cities or modern homes without electricity. So I like the importance of the work that I do, and it gives me great satisfaction.